This is the first and only love song. Well, that's not true, but it's definitely the first love song we ever wrote.